Hello. Welcome everyone. Time to start. Rebecca, hello, welcome. So, today we play Subnautica Below Zero again. Let's stop that music. Click that start button. Then we can rearrange the chat window. Yeah. Here. Okay. Let's see. How's it going, Rebecca? How was your day? Right, with the chat bridge bot, it's a little bit much to see here. Okay, then we can deal with that, I hope. So, today the mission is to find that an artifact where we can create the body. So I'm almost at the end of the game, I guess. But I have no idea where to go to craft these bodies. Or this body. I have researched everything here. For this. So maybe I should go back to the home base and take the parts with me. Yeah, that's maybe the best idea. We can exclude this base here. Don't have any markers here. Wait, we should have markers here. Let's see. Okay, Körperlager. Körperlager is not. Then we make the other markers green that we travel to it. Let's see. So it's not this alien base here. This our way? Not really. Okay. I'm so lost. I guess then this way. Ah, up. Okay, okay, okay. Somehow up. Did I wrong? I'm so lost in this map here. Yeah, be on the right way. Don't forget to enter Subreffle Rebecca. Today is the last day for the supply drop.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
Off grid life. Welcome. Yeah, when not everything wants to eat you, it's peacefully, but most of the time everything wants to eat you. But I agree, it's beautiful. Yes, graphic is on maximum. I'm spoiled. And also the stream quality should be fine. My second PC is busy with encoding. 8 core, 16 threads, 50% load, only for encoding the stream and displaying some streams. Preview. Because when I watch streams, I also want quality. So I provide the quality what I want to see. Oh shit, this sounds close. This guy almost had me. Yeah, without the turbo booster here, I'm eaten so much. I've been eaten for many times. Luckily, we have this turbo boost. Short amount of time. So, that's my base, my first base. Takes the energy cell, what is almost empty. This is full, okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let's charge it. Okay. Drink some stuff. It takes forever, cool. Nom 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 nom. Water production is also at the maximum. I have so much water. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Now I found my metal detector. It was in the food box. Another battery, okay. Other water we don't need. And some salt we also don't need. We have so much stuff. What we need Wurzelblase 2 times. I cannot translate everything. I play it in German because my English is not so good to follow the storyline when I play in English. Wurzelblase synthetic und Gelsaft 2 Wurzelblase. Where I find that? Granit, Schwefel, Wurzelblase, 2 times. Then synthetic faser. Have something produced? Yeah. Cool. That is also in 2 GL6. GL6 I grow in my garden. GL6. Okay. That should be for the first. Then we need this, the green stuff. Here I have the green stuff and 3 diamonds. Hello, an adventure. Put in and please wait. Let me open your stream. There. Hello. Maybe I should mute you. Mixer, brave browser muted. Okay. Then diamonds. Diamond. 2, 3. Okay, then we need 3 Kyanit and 2 this stuff. We have that here. Now we can craft this alien sheet. Battery is full, cool. Too much batteries. Way too much batteries. Put one away. Put that what? We don't need that water. We have 2 waters and 1 tube what produces water. So I think we should be ready. Iron energy cell. Okay, then we switch off this one by one. We go to the first. Boing. Yeah, maybe it's smart to repair. Dead. Really far away. I guess I have to go here. I hate the way already, because now in no time we will see jellies and. Hey you, Askus, welcome. Of course the jellies won't want to eat me. Everything wants to eat me. So let's see, we go here. Oh, thank you, Askus, for the donation. Thank you, thank you. One T-Fuel, I'm rich. Thank you, thank you. Meters. Can we reach that? Not sure, I have to walk a bunch of. Let's see. Let's see. Here are no, not a single plant to eat. That's not cool. That's really not cool. I'm almost dead, frozen. Here's no plant. I'm not sure I can make it. Oh shit. I'm freezing to death here. Okay. Underwater, my temperature's going up. But we have to think what we doing now. Cannot run this long. Can't let me show I stopped doing. Okay. 3, 2, 1 fight. So yeah, I'm okay with that. When you want top dono, okay for me. I need some plant to eat. I'm freezing to death and I need this warming plants. I don't see them. The problem here, huh? We don't have that much space. We almost there, that's good. Already see alien technology, but that's not the technology I'm searching for. Okay. So it's not this signal. Change it to this color. Put the next one. Rismus Drake, hello, welcome. 2000 meters. Damn it. Come on. When this thingy is on the surface, it's really hard to get in. Come on. Okay, this was not the structure what I searched for. Let's check out the index. In the meantime, we can start weight giveaway. Maybe somebody wants to guess the number. Zeta. I have the feeling I don't find anything what I search when I go to the visible markers. But when
I have detected an energy signature of some strength. I am not sure what it is for.
Go ahead and share it. Can't hurt.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
What? Okay, this is new. Let's look this that new artifact. We get a new signal, then we used it. Of course. What's that? Scan this. Somebody nearby. I already know that. Okay. Right, let me give you something. There. Great. GG. Because I don't stream yesterday, I have today a little bit more stuff to give away. But let's see. Let's see. Yes, 900 meters, okay.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Hi, Kalunda, thanks for the follow, welcome. Don't fuck with me. I have some energy for you when you want. I was here already, okay. Can I go here? I cannot reach it when I go here. 700 meters. I have a strong feeling that I need to go into the area here again. I'm not sure. And of course we cannot go with the thingy here. No. We don't fit. Damn it. Must be here. It must be here somehow. Going dead. So let's try. Maybe there's some open door or something that we can use. Door's closed, okay. The 100 meters, it cannot be. No, it cannot be here. No. Let's go back. Okay, I was thinking it is here, but it's too long distance, so it cannot be this. Area. Thank you. Instant Code. Money time. Okay, it was not here. So we have to search a different way. Somehow. Where? It's here. So somehow we have to get it. Maybe here. Okay, 600 meters, we're coming closer. Maybe here. We have our entrance deeper. Only 200 meters deep. Maybe there's some entrance deeper, no? Okay. 500 meters. But it not looks right, what I'm doing here. It not looks right. I have the feeling I'm at the edge of the map, and when I go further, I'm at the really big guys who eat me in one bite. So maybe we have to find another way. Yes, no deeper cave inside. Maybe here. Don't eat me. Don't eat me. So there's a way to get in. Whoops. Luckily we fit into the drift. Go through it. Come on, come on. Wriggle, wriggle. We can do it. Something else to explore here? Not really. Only that thingy here.
Thank you.
looks beautiful, this game. Simply beautiful. So now I found this artifact. That's not that what I searched for. Let's check out the next. Nexus in this direction. It also looks very deep. Should explore also this ship here. Maybe. But I don't have many space in my inventory to collect stuff. So it's a little bit problematic. Let's look around, not that we get any attention. Okay. I see something. What's that? Fenster, okay. Laser cutter, of course. Where's my laser cutter? Anything else? No? Okay. Still have a little bit time to explore. Here's a hole. So I was here already, okay. Cannot go through the door. Right. Now she said. Okay. Something right. Of course, I have so much stuff in my inventory, I cannot loot it. Okay. At least we found something what we can check out later. DA. What's that? That looks new. I know this plant already, what? Okay. Interesting, interesting. Here's something to find. No. Maybe I should not talk with them. This way, 500 meters. This is this other. Yeah, yeah, I remember. But wait. 500 meters from here? Okay. Then it must be that way. Okay, no problem, Rebecca. Don't forget to get into the subgraffel. If you can hear me. Oh shit, that looks big. This shadow looks big. This shadow wants to eat me, I'm sure. Instant code, free money time. I know it's dangerous, but I have to do it. And of course I have it already. Damn it. What's here? Of course I have it already. Damn it.
Fluid intake,
yeah, we can do that. Yeah, that.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Stabilizing, that's good. Make a little bit lace and the... So, there is the artifact, okay. But that's also not that what I search. The Fug. Der Fug.
I'm alive. Stephanos saved me. The Mercury attempted an emergency takeoff and everything seemed fine. I was helping the bridge crew with the emergency takeoff since the crew is, well, was shorthanded because of everything. I heard the sound of metal tearing and for a split second, everything was tinged bright green and unbearably hot. Then I saw daylight and I was looking down at the ocean and ice. The strongest wind I've ever felt roared in my ears, ripping through the ship. People went flying out the side of the Mercury, so much screaming and chaos. I was lucky. I had just clipped into my sea tanker. Stephanos
microphone
came out of
muted.
Nowhere, like a malaika, an angel. I felt his rough, calloused hand grasp mine with the gentlest of urgency. It felt like time slowed, he said. I gotcha. Just follow me, Ella.
Microphone activated.
I don't know how, but he used an emergency tether to drag me to the nuclear reactor core, the strongest bulkhead in the ship. We hit the water and everything went black. He's sleeping. I think he might have hit his head. I'm exhausted. The adrenaline has long since worn off and my body aches. I think I might have fractured the rib. I'm gonna shut my eyes for a bit. When I wake up, I'll figure this out. I'll save us.
Obviously not. Everyone in this ship is dead. So, let's activate the next alien artifact. Oh wait, before we go, we should repair. That's a big guy, at least can numbing once on my ship and I don't die instantly. Go away. You also want to eat me. Go away. I'm not your food. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Meters. I hope what I'm searching for is somewhere not already marked, because it will be very mean of the game when you want to go somewhere where you don't was or what you don't know that you have to mark. That would be very mean. So you have to search again for this crap. Meters somewhere here. You have to go. Where? Maybe some rift here? No. Of course not. Ah. There's no rift. Here maybe? Ah. This looks promising. Wah, wah, wah. Go away. This looks promising. 200 Meters. You cannot go into that. That's too hot. Get stuck. Come on, get stuck. I want to get out here. How we can go there? That's a problem. Holy shit, that was close. Way to get down past this guy here. Holy shit. Yes, also. Okay. But I was here already, okay. Okay. How we can reach that? Oh, what's that here? That looks promising. That looks very promising. Meters. Obviously not here. Somewhere further. Sure. Sure, wait. From where I came? From here? Maybe. Maybe a different way here or so. I have that feeling that I should go here, but here is nothing. My Google can go here, but then here's a dead end. Sind gut, free money time. That looks like a dead end here. It's too small a space to get here. Really looks like a dead end. Cool. Okay, we on 56% damage. We should repair. I have no idea. I'm totally lost here. So I guess there must be another way down. I'm not sure where to go here. Yeah. No. There's another rift. I guess I was here before. Here we cannot enter, but not really. No. Moin, 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 moin. So 300 meters, maybe from here. Let's try that. Going deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper and here? Maybe? eating fish. Go away. I don't want damage from you. I was here already. Okay, we must go deeper, I think. Or no, here. I guess it's here. We can watch. I have the feeling, yeah.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Yeah, and on this, Christian, welcome. I have the feeling I'm wrong here. I was already here and I'm wrong here. Yeah. It's not the right thingy. But of course it's not that what I wanted to find. Damn. Because it's 470 meters away. A problem. We want to go there and not this. So we have to find a way. We have to find a way. 300 meters. Maybe here? I'm not sure. Here are also big guys who wants to eat me. ...200 meters in this direction. Somewhere here was also an alien structure, but where? Here. Cannot do anything here. Twitcher, hello, welcome. How was your stream? I was lurking a little bit. Working and lurking. And somehow... I'm totally lost. I'm totally lost. I have to go somewhere, but I don't know where I do that. That's a problem. You have to find caves and stuff. And I'm not sure if I'm on the right way. Of course, somebody wants to eat me. Why not? This guy wants to eat me. But we go away. I have the feeling we don't have the way here in this tunnel. So there is the marker. Brauch neue Sniper Game. Yeah, I can tell you Subnautica is not a sniper game. It's more about exploring and stuff. But I was here already, I'm in the wrong cave. Damn it. Damn it. Here. Oops. This looks like a way out. Harpoon auto sniper. Yeah. That sounds good and wrong at the same time. I'm at the same cave. There's no way from this cave. Damn it. I was here 4 or 5 times already and wanted to reach that. That marker, but there's no way. A lot of similar words to English, yeah. The obviously ones are kindergarten. Because that's a German word. So no translation. When you say kindergarten, every German will understand you. I think some few other words also not translated. How we go there? I'm freaking out, and when I don't find the entrance, let's think about it. You find the entrance. and it's the wrong marker. That's more annoying. That's even more annoying.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
DG Otgar, welcome. Thanks for the follow. Or re-follow. It looks that you re-followed. Yeah, where the frack is? I like that fancy paper. Okay. Everything here wants to eat you. Oh, here's no way to get there. Let's save. Before we go there, let's save. Okay, is that the creator? No. Of course not. Why, game? Why you beating me so much? Why? Damn it. Please give me Putin. Let me think. No. It's a perk being a subscriber to getting that emote. And can using it. So sorry. So that's not that thingy what I searched. That's the second entrance, okay. We have somehow here, no. I don't remember how we... Franzi! Willkommen! I was hoping I see you playing Grounded. But yeah, you played Fortnite. I'm good, thanks for asking. Hope you are well too. Where is that 300 meters? Damn it. Not today anymore. Yeah. I thought so. I was lurking a little bit while working. Where is this freaking entrance of this cave? This? No. Okay. Yeah, I'm almost at the end of the game, but now I have to search for a body producing station. I have a alien in my mind and the alien needs a body, and I researched everything to left our alien body, but now I need the alien body producing station. He said, yeah, it's somewhere there. You was already here. GG. I was on many places, so I have switched on every marker, and marker by marker I check. Marker by marker I check, but this marker I don't know where to go. That's driving me crazy. This marker says 286 meters. And I cannot find a way to this marker. Grr. That's all about exploring in this game. You don't have to fight many things, because most of the things you cannot kill, they will kill you. It's some sort of alien base. Yeah. Wait. Maybe here the entrance? Can I go in? No, I can't. Of course I cannot go in. But I saw on the other side something. Let's see. This guy wants to eat me. But I have electroshocks to defend myself. But it looks also really tight. I cannot go in. The bad thing is, I'm not really sure if I'm at the right alien base. That's the bad thing. I got stuck 40 minutes and got every time out of air. Ay. Yeah, you have to manage your air. So you always should be in the nearby of your vehicle and upgrade the bottles when you can. I also have already crafted a rebreather thingy, that you can dive longer and Tauchflasche mit ultra hoher Kapazität and stuff. So yeah, normally when you with stock equipment, when you go under 100 meters, you have serious problems, because your oxygen is running out very, very fast. And with this rebreather thingy, it's going better. And sometimes you have some plants who have a air bubble, producing an air bubble that you can breathe. But I think that's also the wrong direction, so I'm getting mad. Yeah, of course, your thingy on the top. You see, my vehicle is able to drive 1,000 meters deep. That's a standard. The vehicle can dive 150 meters. You have some expansion modules. That's level 3 already. Holy shit. Don't eat me. And other modules, for example this here, you have some sort of turbo boost that you can dive for a small amount of time faster. So I guess I have to search a little bit longer. Where the entrance is here, this electroshocking thingy is one upgrade for the ship or for the vehicle. There's no way.
Seek fluid intake.
Yeah, sometimes it tells you that you have to drink and to eat. And the story is about finding the reason why your sister died. You are on this planet, it's an alien planet, and your sister died somehow, and you have to find out why. Really beautiful, this game. I have graphics on maximum settings, so it's really cool graphics wise. But when you can find the entrance of the cave you're searching for, then it's driving you crazy. And this is also the maximum graphics what is possible. They put everything on max. And my wait, wrong thingy. My graphics card is almost full. 1660 super. It's almost full load. And I kept the frame rate to 70. Because I'm broadcasting with 60, so. We don't have to heat more the room than it's needed. So no entrance here, no entrance there. And of course this jelly thingy also wants to eat you when you come closer. So here was nothing. Wait. Here was nothing. There maybe. Sometimes you have to go to a tunnel or something to the cave where the alien artifact is. But I'm not sure. 600 meters? No, I'm too far away. And also I played this original Subnautica. It was mind-blowing and Of course I buy Subnautica below zero when I have the chance, and I had it in early access. So I think I only paid 15 euros for it. Now it's 30. When you buy it now, it's now released. I got it for 15, and in my opinion that's okay. When you get a game discounted on early access, that's totally okay. Sometimes you see these green markers for the alien base. Here these green thingies, but in this case the green markers pointing you to the wrong alien artifact. Here you have to go this, and the other is 200 meters deeper somehow. Maybe here, but I was here already. Damn it. Here, for example, this plant here is our air plant. When you go there, you can fill up. There's the next air plant, and there's the next air plant. So technically you are able to go without a vehicle this deep. Every, I think, 30 seconds the plant will refill, and you can then also refill. So Rax, hello. But slowly I'm getting mad. I'm searching for the entrance and I don't find it. 300 meters. When I go deeper, there are thingies what wants to numb me. So I'm not sure if I'm right here. Probably not. There is this big guy wants to eat me. And he can eat this ship with me completely. I think it two numbs. One time numbing I can stay alive, but when he numbs the second time on my ship, then it's gone. And I can tell you it's not cool when your ship gets numbed and you are very deep from the surface. That's not funny. So, at the moment I give up with this artifact. I mark the other artifact and try to reach that. Maybe I come back later and have to cheat or something. That I look on YouTube where to go or something. Because after some search it gets boring. And I'm getting mad, and before I rage quit this game, I cheat and search for the thing to go. Sometimes it's a little bit hard to discover. It was on Subnautica, the original, also one thing I was not sure where was it and don't have discovered it, and then I looked in YouTube and oh, there's a way. I looked into the game, yeah, there's a way. Most of the time it's fun to explore everything by myself, but when you get stuck and don't know what to do, then a little bit help is much appreciated. Meters. Where we can reach that? Yes, no entrance in the nearby. And also the music is very relaxing here in this game. Oops. We go down here? No. Thanks for visiting me, Fancy. Sleep well. Sleep well. Tomorrow I have late shift, so I guess I will start 20:30 again. No, I think we cannot see from here any possible entrance. Oh shit. Oh shit, that's a really big guy. That's a really, really big guy. Holy moly. You have seen this guy even eats other big guys, so... Instant code, free money time, and we can give away another crate. We have so much stuff left. What's that? I don't discover this yet. Can I loot something here? No. Kalunga has won. Wait, let me go into the vehicle. Kalunga, GG, gift item. Wait, let me see. How old is your account? 1st June? Maybe you want emotes? And I guess you don't have my badge. So, badge. Band item badge. GG. Thorax, das ist noch von alt, von älteren Einstellungen. Früher hatte ich Hidden Commands eingeschaltet und dann hat er das gemacht und dann zwischenzeitlich habe ich die Hidden Commands ausgemacht und naja. Weiß es eine Zeile mehr, die er denn postet. Und ich weiß jetzt nicht genau, ob man eine Liste auch als Timer machen kann. Weißt du? Weil links ist eine Liste. Da sind, ich glaube, 10 oder 12 Sachen drin, die dann immer random gepostet werden. Und deswegen, der Timer ruft eine Liste auf, die Random-Ausgabe macht. Ist ja nicht immer derselbe, dieselbe Sache, die unter links kommt. Muss ich mir mal angucken bei Gelegenheit. Hier, wenn du mal guckst, links, wenn ich mir das mal kopiere, dann kommt das und wenn ich es nochmal poste, dann kommt mein Twitch-Channel und wenn ich es nochmal poste, kommt wieder was anderes. Also da sind ganz viele Sachen in so einer Liste. Oh, big guy. Big guy. No, 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 no. Shit. That was close. Holy shit, that was close. He almost had me. And for that reason, always have a repair tool. Because when he numbs the second time on your ship, it's maybe your last thing what you see. I was here already.
Seek fluid intake.
I was here already and it's not here. Nee, kann ich nicht. Probier mal. Menu. Probier mal Ausrufezeichen links. Tab Hidden Commands deactivate. Deaktiviert because we have some people trying to be funny and using hidden commands, and so I disabled the hidden commands. It's sad, but I had to disable the hidden commands. Yeah. Ich weiß, aber dann muss ich auch jedes Mal immer checken und so, sehe ich gleich, wer das Command macht, und ist jetzt nicht so schlimm, dass da eine Zeile mehr gepostet wird, aber wenn du einen kurzen Weg kennst, wenn du einen kurzen Weg kennst, wie ich die Liste so posten lassen kann. Also links ist eine Liste, dieser Command, und wenn du da was Schnelles weißt, wie man das ändern kann, dann kannst du mir gerne auf Discord was schreiben. Ich bin für jeden Vorschlag offen. Immediately sounds...
Vital signs stabilizing.
Ohne Hidden Commands geht das nicht. Das ist doof. We have to go down somewhere. But where we can go down? So, yeah, like I said, I had this before, the bot was posting exclamation mark links, and then the list was pulled, but like I said, a funny guy was abusing the commands, and I disabled the hidden commands. Okay, I was here also already. Game, I hate you. I hate you, game. I hate you so much. Now I managed to go in, and now I cannot. It was the wrong. Of course, the wrong. This is also. Now it's only dead. And before it's driving me mad, I try to get out of this cave, and then I will search for a solution that I can end the game. Okay. Yeah, I already do that with commands. Most commands have level 2 because someone has to follow me to pull the link command, for example. So now we have a little bit time. Wait. Now we make another giveaway. And we are searching. YouTube. Oh, what I'm searching for? Q59. Robert, hello, Robert. 59 Subnautica.
Nein, doch. Oh.
And Hedness, welcome, Hedness. Robert, thank you for the 1D fuel. Thank you, thank you. Q59. A statue, okay. Statue is not the thingy what I search. Okay, so we found out this is also useless. I can deactivate it. Architect skeleton. We search for the. Wait. There, okay. That's a fabricator base. Okay, I know where the fabricator base is. Yeah. He's using this way. Okay, let me put that on the side. Maybe we use it again. Maybe not. But I know where to go now. I discovered already this base. What they showing in YouTube? But we don't have a marker, but I know where it is. It's the deepest spot in the game. What I discovered yet. Yeah, don't forget to do the subreffel, subscribers. Oh shit. Go away. I don't want to play with you. Askus has won. Give me some time. I need to go in the safe place. Give me some seconds. Something is behind me. I hear it. Give me some seconds. Okay, he's not following me anymore because it's too tight here for him. Now I have time. Scoos, GG. Rent item, crate, there. GG. Let's see what we have left in the supply drop. I have to save something for the sub raffle thingy, but let's see, maybe somebody wants coins. We have coins. $0.58, what? Yeah, it's the mainnet 3.0 hype. People want to stake. But I think after the mainnet 3.0 update, price will fall. It's my expectation.
Power only.
What?
Oxygen production offline.
What? Oxygen production offline? Let's put
power
some
restored.
Stuff.
All primary systems online.
Okay, bioreactor have something. Let's eat my Chinese potato. Okay, water. We produce some water, but maybe not enough. Put that one away, put that one away, that one away. One battery away. Oh, I have an ion battery also. Right. Then we can switch this battery with this battery. We don't need the mineral detector. Because we need a little bit room. Okay, now we should have enough stuff. Guess the number is open for 500 coins if you want. Yeah, this guy. This guy also wants to eat you. Of course. I mean, who would not want to eat you? Somewhere here we have a cave, but where? Is it dead? No, that's not the right thingy. Dead? No, of course not. I think it's here. Yes. Going down, 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 down. Yeah, that's almost the deepest point in the game I discovered yet. You see 769 meters yet. Maybe not. Completely down, 800 meters. Yeah, 829 meters. And luckily here we have oxygen, we don't need to dive. I mean, somehow it's logic that it's on the deepest place in the game. But me and logic. Don't tell me that's not the right production place. I know that I can scan the origins here. Okay, let's see. What I know. Fabricator Base. Hey. Craft. I want to craft that thingy. Let's see here. I am here. What? I have to search for some point what I can remember. Yeah, nobody wants these coins, only Askus wants these coins. The red crystals I didn't see. Okay. So it's somewhere here, the red crystals. Let's go back. And sometimes a little inspiration helps. I'm at the White Depth. What? Let's see. Maybe wait. Let's look again in which direction this guy is going. North, northeast. Okay. So this, what, northeast? This direction. But here is no way. Yes, and okay. So I have to search for the red crystals. It should be here somewhere. Northeast. But I cannot. Cannot find it. He is dead. You only can mine this stuff here. Yeah. Oops. I'm almost at the north end of the cave. That's weird. Oh, here, red thingies beginning. Holy crap. I don't explore this location yet. This is maybe also a cool plant. To scan. So I was around in this cave, but I didn't explore every side, every corner. So yeah, here is something. And here's something what wants to eat me, of course. What else?
Of a substantial facility in the area, unable to identify.
Unable to identify. This guy, why? I don't want that this guy eats my ship when I am in the cave. So it's not cool when he's around me. He going away? I'm not sure. Should I go? Instant code, free money time, grab that code. Safe.
Once you have used the fabricator to build each component, we can assemble them.
And then we can transfer you out of my head?
I am anticipating it as much as you are.
So, Alan, you said your people came here in search of a cure?
I was a researcher.
You were a scientist, like me?
My people regarded my scientific contributions with particular interest.
As I said, like me.
If that is your interpretation.
So how did your valuable scientific mind wind up infected?
Not my mind, my body. Perhaps you should build the next component.
Is my vehicle still not alive? Let's hope.
So you came here to search for a cure?
I led the mission.
Does that mean the bacteria got out on your watch?
This subject is uncomfortable. If you would like to know more, I will ask that you first construct the final component.
Then he will kill me, I guess. Let's try to scan everything before we get killed by the alien. I have a strong feeling it will kill us.
This is the last piece. Soon I will be autonomous again.
What will you do with your newfound freedom?
I must return home to make amends.
Amends? For the bacterium? There seems to be a lot you're not telling me.
It is hard for me to find the words. I must collect my thoughts. We have all the necessary components. You may initiate body fabrication sequence from the terminal.
You still owe me an explanation.
I understand.
So weird alien.
Commencing storage medium fabrication.
The escape of the bacteria was an accident. I thought my solution was foolproof. I was wrong.
Did you cause the accident?
Yes.
Oh.
I do not wish to speak about it.
We can come back to this.
So, hey, weird alien guy.
What are you doing?
Research. Tit for tat. You've probed my mind. I scan your body.
And now? Yeah, no.
Commencing data transfer.
Did it work? Are we...
It has been some time since I last stretched out in so many dimensions. Like waking from a dream.
Whoa. Hey. You're really not in my head anymore?
There are some remnants. Would you like your memories of me removed as well?
Are you kidding? No way. You still owe me the end of your story.
I told you I must return home. To assess. Repair. Make amends.
Tell me more.
When the bacteria escaped, it was my fault. I disobeyed the directive from my network.
Oh, no.
We noticed that a species of Leviathan Young produced an enzyme that is efficient against the bacteria. I thought if we incubated sea dragon eggs, we might expedite their hatching. I was not wrong.
But?
It would appear that sea dragon parents are stronger and more motivated than our facility was rated to handle.
And the bacteria got out, infecting everything. How many survived the outbreak back home? Are they still waiting for someone to bring back a cure?
I do not know.
Can I help?
The fact that I withheld this information does not concern you.
It was certainly manipulative. And I've also made my own share of mistakes. I'm still committed to helping.
I accept your help. Find me at the gate when you are ready. In the meantime, I must prepare.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay. The weird alien don't kill me. At what gate? That gate? I was so sure that he starts losing and kill me instantly. So sure. Meters. So, hello, mister. I'm just here to leave. What? What? I used my electricity right in front of you and you numbing on me. You are mad. Crazy numbing thingy. I guess this is the right way. Yeah, you also want to numb on me? Loose. Come on. Come on. Come on, get me. How this taste? Crazy thingy. Base is almost above me? What? How is that possible? Wait. I'm somehow lost. I need to go out. That means I need to go up. Yeah, that looks good. What? Wait. I'm not sure. Okay. Found some different way out. What's that? Ah, okay, right, yeah. Okay. Meters. Quaito, willkommen, hallo. Wait. Wait. Askus hat es gest the coin number. Askus gets coins. I forgot. And then we start a new guess the number. I forgot. Sorry, Askus. I was busy with this game claim.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Meters. How to get there? 200 meters. Rebecca guessed the right number. GG. Oleg Trofimov, hello, welcome. He's already here, of course.
Are you preparing to leave, Alan?
Yes. There is much to do. Still wish to leave with me? Beyond this teleporter, there is no turning back.
Are you kidding? I can't pass up a chance to see where architects come from. Besides, I don't have another ride.
I do not know what we will find there. The others may be sick or angry, if they live at all.
Or you could find peace, family.
I hope you are right. Please complete any business you still have on this planet. Join me on the other side when you are ready to leave.
Yeah, let's end the game, right? Okay.
Robin, you're just in time. The phase gate is opening.
You've been hiding a phase gate here this whole time.
Only for the last millennium. It will lead us home.
No wonder you hid yourself from Altera.
It was imperative to keep the homeworld safe, in hopes that the others survived.
Yeah.
Must be moved into place.
Well, this is different.
What? I'm some sort of alien technology. I have four arms. No hunger. No thirst anymore.
Initiate ship assembly.
Ship assembly? I thought we go through the gate.
Thank you. The masts are in place. The energy field is ready. There is no time to lose.
So I come with you. Join me.
I apologize. The levitator was calibrated for heavier bodies. I would have helped you to your feet, but as you can see, I have been fully integrated with the ship.
Is this permanent?
Nothing is permanent. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, you could say that. Ready to leave the past behind.
Energy!
Please brace yourself, and then we will depart. Launching in 3, 2, 1.
So we go with our ship, uh-huh. Space.
What will we find when we get there?
If I am the last of my kind, I will experience the sorrow of 10,000 souls dimming.
If they survived?
With you, I'm ready to face whatever awaits.
Yay! I finished Subnautica below zero. Enjoy the credits. Give the developer the credits. Great game, and I did the right thing to pre-order it in early access because I saved a lot of money. Great to one GG. Let's hope this song gets not copyright claimed in YouTube. So yeah, that's it. Subnautica below zero. Completed.